Hello world. We are anonymous. As we said, we will not let you sign a CTA. Do you think that people are so blind that you can manipulate them with television? It is time for revolution, and your end. We do not operate only on the internet, we are everywhere. You told the media that the attacks were cause of great interest of your government websites. Pathetic. We responded with a 5-minute attack and disabled all of your sites. I wonder what would you say now? You will not control us forever. People have freedom of speech. You want to take it away from the people, because the internet contains a lot of information, often dangerous and sufficient for the government to obey you. You will not hide forever behind the curtain and do things behind the backs of the people using any pretext you want. We have your files and all the most top secret government informations. We advise you to think carefully if you do not want us to send you the soap into your cells. We are not joking, Polish government. We are more powerful than you are. Premier of Polish government. We advise you to rethink again and again your decision on ACTA because you already messed things in your country. So, don't look for excuse that is piracy and other such things. You want to have more control. You don't respect people's privacy. You have been reviewed a long time ago. We, Anonymous, we will not allow you to do nothing. People see your failure. ACTA was your last. The game has begun. Look what you did to your country. We are not your monetary slaves. It's over. You let the criminals walk on your own country. You deserve to be punished. Wake up, people. It's time for revolution. We have to show them that the government should be scared of the people, not people of the government. Walk on the streets and show your true power. Unite. The same applies to Anonymous from We hope that you will change your mind. If you don't, all of you are done. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget.